Chapter 3, Invincible Tubba Blubba. Oh, I hated this fucking thing. I'm probably gonna meet new enemies, so it's gonna go Mario out. Damn it, computer. Here, booze. The fuck is that? What do you think you're doing? This is for our forest. The path ahead of here is extremely dangerous. You know that? You better go back. So your story... So that's your story. You're invited to Booze Mansion. Give me a pass, then. Listen carefully. If you want to get through this forest, you have to pay really close attention to your surroundings. If you choose the wrong path, you'll end up back at the forest edge before you know it. Areas around the correct path always look slightly different from the others. Watch carefully for the clues. For example, in this area, take a good look at the inner trees and walk around. In one of them, you'll spot strange glowing eyes. The exit near the tree is the path you want to take. These clues will be different in other parts of the forest. Watch the inner forest very, very carefully as you go. Wait. An oat? You mean OOT? It's a green fuzzy! Max HP 6, what the fuck? Are you playing Ocarina of Time right now? They don't know how to time these guys. I have no flower. Did I not heal myself? That's a little awkward. That's really awkward. Yeah, why'd you put oat? Can't time this. Fuck you. Listen carefully, if you want to get through this forest, you have to go the right path. Okay, that was useless. We got the second magical seed. Fuzzy! Oh, piranha plant. Oh, it's had one that run. Mm-hmm. It wasn't important. Piranha plants, man. Fucking piranha plants, man. Fucking piranha plants. Telling me about the fucking piranha plant, which you know what a fucking piranha plant does if you've played a Mario game. Come on. Fuzzy. Hey, we made it, Mario. We got out of the forest. It's about time. Say, don't you think that's the mansion the old Boob was talking about? Obviously. Welcome, sirs and madam. I'm pleased you made it through the forever forest. Master awaits you in the room, highest up in this lovely mansion. Please go to the third floor. Then you will hear all the news of the star spirits. I'll see you there. No, it's the game itself. I think it's because I'm running an N64 game on a Wii U. That could be why. So the frame drops like fucking crazy at some points.
Thank you.
Yeah, totally, man. Guys, subscribe to my channel though first. Or hi, did I startle you? You want to go up to the third floor, don't you? Well, I'm afraid you'll have to go find whatever's missing from this frame. If you manage to find it, I'll let you go upstairs. Mwahaha. That was such a harsh boo. Testing her guess like this. Mario, you have come. If you want this record, you must guess who holds it. What the fuck? The Lady Bow will be very angry if you let him get it too easy. Fuck, I'll lose. Do your best like we practice. No, boo-hoo. You guessed right. Go on, take this. Oh, boo, Lady Bao. Lady Bao's really gonna flip out on us. Now where do I go with these? Fucking hell is the shit, mate. God, does this ever end? Sorry, hold on. Oh, I can't hear the fucking audio. still can hear the audio. Hold on. Alright. You're gonna hear an echo, but I think I need to hear the audio. Oh yeah, such rhythm, what a groove party. What? Oh. You got the weight. Very heavy weight, how can you use this? Oh, no! Lady Bo gave me one job to guard that treasure chest. She's gonna punish me so bad if she finds out about this. Oh well, I may still be okay, hehehe. It's not like you can get anywhere without knowing how to use that weight. Wait, did we do anything in this other room yet? There's anything in there, right? Trap alone. Mario, welcome. You want these boots? You must guess who holds them. The Lady Bo will be very angry. You let him get them so too easily, fellow boots. Do your best like we practice. So this again, alright. Got the super boost attack. Okay, cool. No, boo-hoo. You guessed right. Go on, take them. Oh, boo. Lady Bo really going to flip on us. Flip out on us. Shop down here. Switch here. Is it just your computer then? Am I streaming at too high of a bitrate for you? My only guess is I'm streaming at too high of a bitrate for you. That could be why too, though. Because mobile kinda sucks unless you have good internet. What are you talking about? I didn't say anything. What? That was like 10 hours ago I said that. Well, yeah, but video watching streams is completely different. Yeah, I remember doing streaming, watching streams on mobile was like fucking shittiest thing you could ever do. Now where am I supposed to be going? Well, we didn't do anything in here. Wait. There's nothing here, right? Didn't do anything in here yet. Oh, right, this. Oh wait, this brings me back here? Interesting. See, I'm also streaming at max bitrate, which is 3500. So since I'm streaming on max bitrate and you're on mobile, wait, are you using your Wi-Fi on your phone, or are you using 4G? 4G LTE, whatever the fuck you have, use. Because if you're using, if you might have to change the quality setting. Where am I going now? Wait, where am I supposed to take this portrait to? I had to go back in here. Actually, I can break these boxes. I don't think there's anything else. What is that? for 10 HP. Oh, no, not bad. Will those come back too? Does the item come back? No, okay. Oh, I gotta take it to the picture frame up here. That was the point of it, right? Before I do that, no, I'm gonna go back down. Just the apple because I can't fucking do this jump. It's fucking useless anyway. I have HP. What the fuck? I didn't mean to do it. I didn't mean to do it. I didn't know what that would do. I thought there might be like a hidden object on top of that. Ugh. Alright, let's go put this portrait back in the painting. That's fine. That doesn't surprise me. Phew! Oh, that feels better. It's nice to be back inside my frame one after so long. Alright then, I'll help you go to the third floor, okay? Jump for the drawing, and I'll take care of the rest. Say hello to Bo for me. Anything else up here? Wahaha. You finally arrived. You took your sweet time, huh? I was testing you to see if you live up to your reputation. How are the tests? Tough? My name is Bo. I'm glad to finally meet you. I'm Bootler. The butler. I'm Lady Bo's humble servant. The reason I asked you here is that I need a favor. Bootler, give him the rundown. Of course, my lady. Mario, do you know the area near here called Gusty Gulch? A hill rises at the top of the gulch, and upon it sits the castle of Tubba Blubba. He's a monster, and he eats us. Ghosts. Those are his favorite food. Many friends have been eaten. We've tried attacking the evil fiend to save our friends. Tubba Blubba is far too strong for us to boost to slow him down even slightly. He seems invincible. That's why he's known as the Invincible Tubba Blubba. There is hope, however. If the rumors are true that Tubba Blubba has a secret that closely guards, and that secret is probably something that relates to his weak point. So Mario, I want you to find out his secret and defeat him. You'll do it, won't you? Of course, you'll get a reward for doing us this service. beat Tubba Blubba up, I'll let you have this. Mario, I'm sorry we must be in such a dire situation. My name is Scholar. I escaped from Tubba Blubba's castle, but I was in quite a weakened state when I made it outside. As a result, I couldn't go back to Sky at first. Not muted, you fucking troll. I tried too hard for Shooting Star Summit. I tried to head for Shooting Star Summit to make a leap to Star Haven, but I became lost in the forest. While hunting for a way out, I was captured by Boos, and now I'm here. I don't know what to say. What do you think, Mario? Not such a bad deal, is it? You would have had to fight Tubba Blubba to save the Star Spirit anyway, right? This way, you help us Boos too. Besides, I'm going with you. I'll help you like no one else can. A lady? What did you just say now? You at Tubba Blubba's castle? Quite out of the question. I simply cannot allow you to put yourself in such danger. Still your tongue, Bootler. I've seen too much suffering caused by Tubba Blubba. I wish to see him punished with my own two eyes. Besides, Mario will need me. There's no way he can reach the castle without my powers. Oh, alas, then my lady, I, Bootler, will accompany you. It is my sworn duty to see that no harm befalls the ancestors demand it. I will be at your side always. You stop that nonsense. I'm not a child anymore. I'll be fine by myself. You wait here for my return. It's alright, Mario. I'll join up with you until... Whatever. I didn't read that. So she's pretty much the Vivian of the... Well, I mean, Vivian came after her, but regardless. Anything else up here? Does not look like it. Onward. Where's the door? Oh. Okay, I just land with this boo. Alright, thank you, Jason. I hope you feel better, man. If you need to talk, just, you know, hit me up, you know? Call me on Skype, whatever, I don't care. If you need to talk, I'll take a break from streaming and talk to you. But, alright, hope you feel better, man. Go ahead, open it. So, Mario. We're on our way. Are you scared? I don't know if there's gonna be new enemies. Let's try to have Mario out. Yeah, like, see? Look at this. Fuck. Jesus. There's only one of them? Alright. Does that have power? 7 HP. Was that about 8 HP? Oh, I should have read that. Thank you for not reading. I do more damage now, I forgot about that.
Oh, those are so strong though.
God damn it. I keep trying to jump on him. I'm just gonna knock the other guy down. They both powered up. Really? Ugh. Holy fuck! Even with the block, it did so much damage. I need a key of some sorts. The power goombas out here, I thought I was gonna skip them now. Is this a tower? Oh, Lady Beau, what a surprise seeing you. You know, your ladyship, you really shouldn't come around here, it's dangerous. Tubba Blubba could come here at any time. I know, I came here to teach that Tubba Blubba a lesson. Bring him on. When was the last time he came through here? Why, just yesterday, lady. It was horrible. This time he ate Herbert, or it was gruesome. Poor Herbert. It was so dark and depressing. What a terrific poo. Fucking goddamn. Oh no, not Herbert. Oh, Tubba Blubba. He must be stopped. Listen, everyone, don't fear, we're on our way to defeat this Tubba Blubba once and for all. That monster has eaten his last meal. Oh, lady, your bravery is inspiring. You know who's called the Invincible Tubba Blubba. Please be careful, okay? So I need a key from somewhere. Can I go in any of these? Nope. That looks like a hole. Or it looks like something in there. Hello there. You're going up to be Tubba Blubba, right? Hey, get revenge. We'll never eat another ghost. Never. Especially not. Oh no, Tubba Blubba's coming. Everybody hide. Lady Beau, you have to hide Mario. You, switch with me. Mario, we have to hide. Use my power immediately. Press down. Am I supposed to just press it or hold it? Everything's cool, lady. He can't see you. Nope, there's no way Tubba Blubba can see you right now. Looks yummy. I need a snack. Oh wait, that was him talking. Yep, a little tangy, but good. Oh, Stanley! Oh, the horror of it all! I think maybe the secret is in that, what's it called? Oh, god damn it, there's a cleft. So I have this guy. On them or no? It does. Squid hit camera work? It does, nice. Pretty fine. As long as I don't fuck this up. Oh, I don't care what you have to say. Get up there. Think I can make that? No, I'll just barely make it. Not even make it. Huh. Would it be more at the edge? I don't think I can be any more on the end. Guess I need to come back here later for something. I not wanting to come down when I hit down. I just wanna keep attempting this. I don't really need a dizzy dial, but I don't know how to get that. Not doing their charge attack. Just getting unlucky, I guess, before. Really? Avoid the clefts at all costs. Goombas, I'm not too concerned about it. Them. Yeah, the clefts I want to stay away from. Oh, I thought I was past him. UFOs or joy. Oh, I can't get away from them. I can't even battle those. Alright, I just have to stay away from them. That's fine. Alright, that's where bow comes in. I hit down, it didn't work! It just did not want to work. God damn it. I tried to use your ability. It's fucking like delayed, I think, because it's a fucking goddamn classic controller. HP. I don't want to try jumping on them because I don't know if their thing will block me. I think they're... Mace. Probably only do like 3 damage then. Yeah, unfortunate. Why can't I get the timing for that? It's only gonna be cold. Of them. I think I'll do the regular hammer. I don't think the quake hammer's gonna do that much. Oh, power show. At least these things are easy to get first strike on, so it makes battling them a little bit nicer. You guys aren't as bad as the fucking Goombas were, at least. We have a badge to use actually. Where was it again? Oh, I didn't put that on, that's why. Alrighty. Oh, that's why. I think I want to take off. Power bounce is useful. Pick hammer isn't that useful, but that's only gonna give me one back. That's been kind of life-saving, but having used more frequently would make me take even less damage. But I would just, let's try this. I have one left over. We'll do close call. Okay, I think this is the only room we have left to check. Looks like a big room. Do I care for battling? Not really. Figure out how to get up on this table. Oh, you're still chasing me, so fuck you. We'll see how it is to have the dodge master thing turn off. Or, not turn off. Whatever the one I just had on was. Did that really fast. I got really worried. gotta. I don't know if that's a word. Good start, so that's good. Was killing them do anything here? Do I have to fall from the ceiling? It looks like I might have to fall from the ceiling. What did I can think of? I think. I guess we'll go down here first and see what's here. Getting a lot of this the action commands now thing, I think because of that badge. But taking 2 damage is kind of screwing me though. Alright, since there's 3 of them, we're gonna use the RFP for this. Nice place, huh? Matter of fact, I came to this castle with my friends to try and find Tubba Bubba's weak point. I had to find out that there's something important hidden in Tubba Bubba's room on the highest floor. Once I got separated from my friends, I just had to hide. But you can go. First, you need to get to the uppermost floor, then keep going till you find his room. If you happen to run into Tubba Bubba, don't fight with him. He's invincible, really, until you find out his secret weakness. You better just run away. You got that? They're gonna be like a fucking dragon in Hooktail's Castle in Thousand Year Door where I have to use a certain fucking sound effect. Okay, well, that's actually I like that. Get up there. Wait, we're missing a... Was it a bench? Is there another door to the right I didn't see? Where the entrance is? Is that to come out here? I think I'm gonna go back and save. I don't lose it all progress. Coops out. Hopefully there's not a lot of guys here. You know what? Let's try her ability out. Just to the left of me. Oh, I don't get star points though. I was hoping to get star points. Alright, we'll go back over then. Did I put on that one? Hold on. I did put on pretty lucky. What's four this time? Oh, that ain't good. I think I do not have the FP to do this. Short a little bit of FP. Pretty lucky was he was actually worth kicking in on this fight. There we go. One dead. God. Close. Hopefully there's a heart thing soon to replenish my health. Oh, that was close. Wow, get bitch slapped. She's actually stronger than I thought. I blow that up? Is that what that's supposed to be telling me? Is that where the door... Okay. I think this is where I fall down. It should be... here. I should have broke down the other one though. I would have been able to get back up, but have him go all the way around. That was kind of dumb of me then. No, my ability didn't work! Are you kidding me? I spammed fucking down! Are you kidding? This game is fucking stupid. She tells me to use her ability. Shut up. Level up BP and get another FP badge. At least hers isn't delayed like Vivian's, but coming out of it, that was annoying. Hold on. Gonna do something stupid real quick. Again? How many times do I have to down on the fucking control stick for this stupid thing to fucking work? Oh, goddamn. This game stresses me out when the controls decide not to work. Classic controller for the loss. Spin dashing is what's fucking me over with it. Yeah, it seems like spin dashing is what's fucking me over. I think there's a shortcut back up, we'll find out though. God knows I'm gonna need it. Well, thank Lord it is. I have to fall from here. Hopefully, I first. Four of them again? And I can make it out of this alive. I'm gonna use the vulture. Work on these. I just wasted that. I'm probably gonna die. Have an idea. Damn it, this fucking staircase. It's too big. Oh, forgot I don't have the right thing out. I forgot that there's a UFO, and then I remembered on my way back, but I'm like, oh, I can just use the ability, forgetting I don't have her out to use the ability. I didn't give a letter to one of the- I think I had to give a letter to one of the ghosts in the Blue Mansion, I forgot. Well, I mean, I think there's a pipe that leads there anyway later. I'm like, oh well, I think I have to go back there anyway after I kill him anyway. Tubba Blubba. Alright, give me Cooper. Actually, now that I think about it, hold on. Bump that up. Do anything in here though. Right? There's nothing I can do in here. I can't climb up to any of these. Hmm. Anyone on this book show? What? What? I'm not eating that. Probably from yesterday. You should never go in peril, but I go in peril a lot, it seems like, because I suck at this game. How much is it? Probably a lot. One? Wait, is peril when you're one? And I think, like, when you're four or below, it's... Alright, so never mind. I think peril is when you have one health. Just in case. Hmm? What's that? What's this? Sniff, sniff. It smells something very fishy. Bow would be better for here, but I'm afraid like one of these sets are gonna have like a shit ton of guys in them, where I'm gonna need Cooper, Cooper instead. So I'm trying to play it a little bit safe and just take the damage. And maybe I'll get a level out of this too. Did I ever lower my TV back to normal? Jumping on these guys, I think. I said I'm not sure if I can jump on them, because the slap attack's in the front. Jumping is still above, so I might land on their mace by accident. Getting a phone call. You're back, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm back. I'm sorry about that. Let's go to Squeegee now. Well, is this on my frying pan? I need to go frying pan. Mario! Oh, it's Twink. Mario, good to see you. We found out that you defeated Tubba Blubba. I knew you could do it. I just knew it. When we heard the news, the princess was very relieved. Oh, yes. I got new information about the honorable store spirits, who are still imprisoned. Have you ever heard of Shy Guy's toy box? It seems that one of the honorable store spirits is being held there. But what on earth is Shy Guy's toy box? I have no idea. Oh, time is short. I have to go back to the princess now. Oh, good luck, Mario. Princess Peach and I are always cheering you on. So would I really miss that magic out at Peach? I gave Mario one, I didn't give him the second, though. Makes me a little bit sad. Should I run? Wait, did he run more this way, though? I ran this way, didn't he, you know? The Shy Guy when I'm lost. Should I go north again? Oh wait, there we go. Hey, good little scamp, get your hands off. Give me back my calculator. Oh. Oh, thank you. Flowers give you everything as well, Mario. I have a flower for you, actually. Got two more to go for these things. I think we have two. I don't think we missed one yet. We could have. Wait, why is Merlin out? Shy Guys? Don't see any. Wait, did not put this down here? Doesn't seem like anything down here though. I'm completely stumped, I don't know where to go. Like, where did the Shy Guys go off to? What is this? Wait, is this how you get to the tree? Not actually useful though. What's the point of going back there? Gotta be a point for coming back here. Oops. ran this way, maybe he went this way though? I don't know if they're, like, they're supposed to be hiding somewhere or what. I assume just find them so they make the noises, but... Oh, you can use items out of battles, not from your inventory directly. Well then, it's on. I don't think there's any shy guy over here. I don't know where the fuck to go. I would think he would just go to the right direction. Wait a second. I see a little shadow. There's no way to get up there though. Oh wait, wait, wait. That's just coins. Can they go in buildings? Maybe they can go in buildings. Check this club out. I'm completely stumped. Chapter 4, Trials in the Toy Box. And we're gonna call a stream there. Thank you for everyone who came out today and watched the stream and followed. Greatly appreciated. I'll see you all tomorrow for the continuation of Paper Mario. Peace.